Grazeland and can't wait to try all this kind of street food that they offer. So follow me.
Something just ain't right. I'm cold inside. Help me find what I'm missing. We're all scared to fly. Still we try. Learn to be brave. See the other side. Won't you lead me there? Have no fear. Close your eyes. Find paradise. Oh my, my, my. There's a thousand between you and I. Oh my, my, my. Just a thousand miles between me and paradise. Something different. It will set you free if you just tell me every secret. I listen. We're all scared to fly, still we try. Learn to be brave, see the other side. Won't you lead me there? Have no fear. Close your eyes, find paradise. Paradise, paradise.
In this box, we have the grilled chicken, the fried tofu, tempeh, and the coconut rice. We got some sambal chili, and I think this is soy sauce. So first menu, I'm trying the Indonesian food from Pondok Nasi Bakar. So let's try it. Sweet. I love the coconut rice. Let's dip it with some chili.
I've got some African food from Tasty Suya. So plenty of grilled meat here. The platter has some beef, chicken, and lamb. So let's get into the chicken first. Got some green and red African chili. Thank you. to it over the charcoal grill. Alright, let's get into the beef now. The beef's quite good. A little bit chewy, but still tasty. And lastly, the lamb. Really nice. This is a meat lover's paradise. I actually thought it would come with some rice or some carbs, but it's all meat basically, and some peppers, some onion, and whatever powder this is really tasty. Yeah, so come and check out Grazeland. Really good vibes here, beautiful day in Melbourne today, so yeah, come and check it out.
Miles between me and paradise. When the dark has gone, the morning's won. We're gonna feel something different. It will set you free if you just tell me every secret. I listen. We're all scared to fly, still we try. Learn to be brave, see the other side.
Hi guys, so it's time for dessert. What I've got here is the chimney cake from all the way from Europe. I think it's fruit salad or vanilla soft serve apparently, so it looks like vanilla to me, so we'll give it a go. It's melty now, I had to hustle all the way here to bring it over to the table. Yeah, it's just like vanilla soft serve. Some biscuit crumbs on the top. It's all about the chimney cake, so might just stop the video and then we'll continue once I get down to the bottom. Alright, so the kids have helped me get through the soft serve. I finally worked out that that's where the fruit salad is, down the bottom. So I think it's just like tin fruit. Yeah, it's not bad. There's some custard down the bottom as well actually. So you've got soft serve on the top, fruit salad and custard down the bottom. I'm going to try and get a chimney cake now without making a mess. There we go, that's how you do it.
Something just ain't right. I'm cold inside. Help me find.